Jesus says, "Come to me, all ye who are weary and heavy laden, and I will give you rest." I wonder, do we despise Christ so much that we would rather live in unrest, weariness, and heaviness rather than simply come to Him?